within the hour about a federal raid at the Wellston Market. Fox 2's Blair Lede is live with what we know about the situation at this point. Blair.
That's right. This scene is still very active right now. This whole raid started at about 5 o'clock, and I'll step out of the way so you can take a look at what's happening here. Now, North County Police Cooperative is responding right now. Local authorities raided this store on warrants for drug activity. So here's what we know. It was a long-term investigation, and it ended up with a state-level search warrant. Like I said, it happened about 5 o'clock. A state liquor control is involved, and also Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms. There were several different search warrants for different things going on at this store right now. A lot of people were inside being questioned. We're also told that there have been several arrests, some were just from warrants, and others were narcotics related and related to this incident right now. If you remember, over the summer, a very violent location. This was the same store where Officer Michael Langsdorf of North County Cooperative was shot and killed back in June while responding to a call of someone passing bad checks. Also, right after that, in July, at least 6 people were injured in a shooting here. Now, no word on what those charges are, but like I say, very active investigation. Police tell us that they're not able to make the decision if this store will close. We will be getting you more information as we learn more here at this scene. Reporting live from Wellston, Blair Lede, Fox 2 News.